If food waste were a country, it would rank just behind China and the United States as the third largest emitter of greenhouse gas. In California, it's a tragic imbalance. One in five children go hungry every day, yet we throw away more than 6 million tons of food a year. Waste can happen along the entire supply chain, from farms to manufacturers, retailers, restaurants, and in our homes. But Meredith Niles, an assistant professor at the University of Vermont working in food systems, says in the U.S., there's a clear source of misuse.
The major source of food waste in the U.S. is not at the farm level or even sort of at the processing level. It's really at the consumer level.
In fact, it's the number one material to end up in landfills across the U.S. The problem? Food rots and releases a gas called methane, which is a dangerous gas contributing to climate change. In the short term, it's more dangerous than the more commonly known greenhouse gas, carbon dioxide, or CO2, that is the product of burning things like coal and oil.
So methane's actually about 25 times as potent as CO2. So even just a little bit of methane in the atmosphere can have a bigger impact on climate change than carbon dioxide does.
That's why California is requiring nearly all food get diverted from landfills by January 1st, 2022. And this costs money. For some of us, we'll see an increase in our utility bills. In Sacramento, Jerome Council with Integrated Waste says to keep costs down, all we'll have to do is add our food waste to our current green and yard waste bins.
We will do extensive outreach to all of our customers prior to food waste coming online to let them know what can go in there.
Plus, give us ways to prevent smell and bugs.
Hold it in your refrigerator until, the day before your collection day. You don't want the food waste definitely out there in the summer months for a week in your containers with odors.
Once collected, all the yard and food waste will get made into compost. To share the fruits of our labor, they plan to give some of this away just in time to get our summer gardens ready. And the bonus savings.
Environmentally friendly aspects often feel more expensive. But in this case, actually, wasting less food will save you money because you may be purchasing less or reusing what you have.